Hello everyone, welcome to Cooking Zindagi. Today I'm going to show a healthy alternative to the traditional rice and urad dal idlis. It is yellow moong dal idli. These soft idlis can be prepared in very less time, and the best part is no fermentation is required for these idlis. When you're running out of time, then this will become your go-to recipe. Let's see how to prepare these idlis. Take 1 cup of moong dal, wash it couple of times with water and soak it in enough water for 4 hours. You can see they are soaked well and increased in size. Now transfer the soaked dal to a blender. Now grind this to a smooth paste, adding little water at a time. You can see the smooth paste. Now transfer this to a bowl. Right before preparing idlis, add salt and eno to the moong dal idli batter. Now mix well. You can see as soon as the eno is added, batter turns fluffy. Mix for couple of minutes. Now take the idli plate. Spread some butter or oil to the idli plate mold. Place the batter in the idli molds. Tap it for even spreading. Boil the water in the idli preparing vessel and place the stand in it. Now close the lid and cook on medium flame for 15 minutes. Remove the lid and you can see hot idlis. Gently using spoon or knife, remove them and serve them with chutney of your choice. These moong dal idlis are soft and you can add little tampering to the batter, which is completely optional. Do try this yummy and tasty idlis and let us know how it turns.
Subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon. Happy cooking, Zindagi!